What is your core business?
Camlin, being a 75 years old company, this is in stationery, education instruments, writing instruments, and hobby products.
What are the unique strengths and major achievements of your company?
Unique strength is our brand. Basically, this brand, which was established, as I told you, that in 1931. From that year onward, we have been in association with number of customers, whether it is at the school level, whether it is at the office level, or at the hobby segment. So our brand is our strength, basically.
What infrastructure you have?
Infrastructure, can you break that in? Infrastructure. See, basically, as I told you, that Camel and Camlin brand consists of almost around 2,000 products, and as it's paid, as I said, from the, and the uniqueness is being used from the child when it starts, when he enters the school, when even the alphabets are not known to a child, but the colors he is able to recognize, about the whether it is a red, blue, or anything. That is how the association of our Camlin starts with the child, from the primary school or even the preschool also, and right up to the college. Some sort of a product is available to the child, or when it grows into a education setup, that time also the products are available. Our infrastructure, if you want to know, basically, as we have three manufacturing centers. Earlier we used to have, our manufacturing center was in Mumbai, but then we shifted from Mumbai to Tarapur, Taloja, and Vasai, and now the new center has been created at Jammu. So there are four manufacturing centers. There are 22 depots located in all important state capital, plus there are two mother depots located, one is in Mumbai and one is in Delhi. So all the manufacturing center plus our more than 50% of the vendor developed products are supplied to the depots, and from depots it goes to the distributors.